Hi, hello, good evening friends. Today we will discuss about 19th August current affairs. First one, who among the following has been nominated for the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna in the National Sports Awards 2019? Options, Ravindra Jadeja, R. Ashwini, Deepak Malik, Deepa Karmakar. Answer is Deepa Malik. Second one, PM Modi recently inaugurated Mangdichu hydroelectric power plant in which country? Bangladesh, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, Malaysia. Bhutan. Answer, Mangdichu. Mangdichu hydroelectric power plant, Bhutan country. Third one, which former chief minister of Bihar recently died in Delhi at the age of 83? Options, Jagannath Mishra, Jitan Ram Manji, Satyendra Narayan Singh, Chandrasekhar Singh. Answer is Jagannath Mishra, Bihar ex-CM. Fourth one, Punjab and Haryana High Court started the first virtual court through video conferencing in which city? Panipat, Rohtak, Hisar, Faridabad. Answer is Faridabad. Fifth one, which country hosted the 28th Basic Ministerial Meeting on Climate Change? India, Brazil, China, USA. Answer is Brazil. Sixth one, which country is the largest emitter of SO2 according to Greenpeace data? Options, Russia, India, China, Saudi Arabia. Answer is India. Seventh one, which country hosts the world's largest SO2 emission hotspot? China, South Africa, India, Russia. Answer is Russia. Eighth one, researchers have discovered 5 new species of fish in which state? Arunachal Pradesh, Manipur, Assam, Meghalaya. Answer is Arunachal Pradesh. Ninth one, the NCT has formed a committee to examine illegal sand mining in which river? Options, Ganga, Yamuna, Kaveri, Godavari. Answer is Yamuna. Tenth one, when was the World Humanitarian Day 2019 observed? August 20th, August 18th, August 19th, August 17th. Answer is August 19th. Humanitarian Telugu meaning Manavata Dinotsavam. So this is the current affairs today.